Okay, we came for a two-day trip to Barrynor, which is in North Devon, and we've basically looked for every single beach there is, and I can tell you this much, every single beach around here is a shingle beach, very rubbish. The only one we found that's good is Woolacoombe, and in Woolacoombe they got real sand, so let me show you, right, real sand, real beach, water's warm, so highly recommended. Give it a go.